A Council Bluffs man accused of murder turns himself in.
20-year-old Chad Fortner is accused of beating Alejandro Sanchez to death late Saturday night outside of a Council Bluffs home. This after Sanchez allegedly attacked Fortner's girlfriend. KATV News Watch 7's Jeff Van Sant is live at the Pottawatomie County Jail with what we've learned. Jeff.
Rob, after 24 hours on the run, Fortner is here tonight. He's booked on first-degree murder, attempted murder, willful injury, and assault with a deadly weapon. Now, I spoke with Fortner's family who say he was just trying to stop his girlfriend from being raped.
Scariest thing I've ever seen in my life. And, like, it's not cool. And he's scared to death, and he don't know what to do.
Stevie Fortner doesn't dispute the fact that her brother Chad Fortner attacked Alejandro Sanchez. It all went down outside this Council Bluff house late Saturday night. Fortner says her brother received a text message from his girlfriend. She said Sanchez, her former boyfriend, was trying to sexually assault her. Stevie says they rushed to her house and found both of them outside.
She starts crawling to us, and so my brother goes pew, and starts hitting him. And
police say Fortner attacked Sanchez with a tire iron. Sanchez's friend, Solis Marin, was in a car nearby and ran over to help Sanchez.
He tried to intervene. He was struck in the head also with the tire iron.
Stevie says her brother just lost it.
He's not there in the head. He's mental, and he was just, if you saw somebody you loved getting raped right in front of you, what would you do?
Stevie says everything just got out of control.
He's a great person, and he can't commit murder. He didn't mean to. It just went too far, and somebody, he was just trying to help. He got scared.
Now, we were unable to reach Chad Fortner's girlfriend for comment. Police tell us Solis Marin, Sanchez's friend, has a broken jaw and several wounds to the back of his head, but is recovering. Reporting live, Jeff Van Sant, KATV, Newswatch 7.